WWE Payback 2017 results. Enzo and Big Cass defeated Gallows and Anderson by Enzo rolling up Luke Gallows. United States Championship, Chris Jericho defeated Kevin Owens by submission to the Walls of Jericho to win the United States title and become a member of the SmackDown Live roster. Cruiserweight Championship, Austin Aries defeated Neville by disqualification after Neville puts his hands on the referee. As a result, Neville retains. Raw Tag Team Championship, the Hardy Boys defeated Cesaro and Sheamus by Jeff Hardy pinning Sheamus following the Swanton Bomb to retain. Raw Women's Championship, Alexa Bliss defeated Bayley by pinfall following a DDT to win the Raw Women's title. Seth Rollins defeated Samoa Joe by countering the Coquina Clutch into a pinfall. House of Horrors match, non-title, Bray Wyatt defeated Randy Orton by pinfall following Sister Abigail after two shots with the WWE title belt from Jinder Mahal. Braun Strowman defeated Roman Reigns by pinfall following two running power slams.